looks like it might. Ladies and gentlemen, the chair is... And the win goes to... Smoking. Remember, young people, smoke. It's big and clever. And there's some small spill of gin. The hump, the skip, and the jump with minimal spillage, but extra point.
I can recommend something for wind.
This isn't really the routine by this point. And these wonderful young people are so inebriated that they are completely oblivious.
Taking the field as he's the gold cravat tied about his person. By Mr. Gustav Temple, one of the originators of the very Tweed Revolution.